What's up, party people? God, I hear Shears in this mic. Gotta turn this down. Alright. I think now there's no more Shears. Oh, yeah, so small turnout tonight. It's Master Handjobs. Birthday, so part of that crew is not here. Me and Barker are going to Canada tomorrow morning, so he's not here. Cactus is a scrub, so he's not here. LD is an enigma, so he's not here. Ron flaked. But no more Burgle. Shears combos. What? ain't looking better this game. Actually, that's a good question. Is LD going to SmashCon? I don't know. He is registered. Okay. So LD is going to his one tournament a year. Oh, man. The revival of the LD Pro Tag team. Yeah. Hey, man. It did pretty well at the first SmashCon. I think there I wonder how many teams there were at the first SmashCon. With the edge guards. The dankest tank. The dankest of all the tanks. I guess I should just reverse the name so it's a bit. Nicked him. Yo, Dank Pank. Let's go. Free for all. Yeah, Shears played Marvel vs. Capcom one time and he lost to Libby. That was the highlight of his video game life. Smothering Shears right now. He doesn't know what to do. Smashes. Doesn't have that tech yet. Oh. That's close. Ooh, man, I am tired. So Shears doesn't want to lose this set. Going up two stocks, but he's one grab away from being a one stock game. Get up attack. If this were Burgle, that would have KO'd. Except on Sector Z. Happens. lots of joystick mashing. Ooh. That would have been an incredibly difficult angle to get without getting hit by F smash. Oh, we threw him on stage. I don't think he was expecting to get a grab. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm surprised that one didn't grab. Dang Pank, trying to make this comeback. Still a set. Some sheer crappy fox. Couldn't even win Smash and Splash with this fox. Oh, tricky. But it didn't work. Sheers takes a close one.
Game set. This game's winning this.
And no one is happy.